Hey, when it's 5 degrees outside, I'll be able to watch this and remember when.